Hello everyone, welcome to ICAP FinServ. I'm Vivek Kolro, working here as a trader trainer, and today's topic is all about the stock market. But for this, we're going to be doing a series of videos where you will learn different stuff relating to the stock market. And today's first video, as it is just the basics of stock market, will be very easy to understand. So let's begin. So first thing, everyone has a question: what is the stock market? What are shares? Stock market is a place where you buy and sell securities in certain marketplace. Basically, every company has two types of market. First market is the primary market. Second market is the secondary market. What is the primary market? Primary market is where company sells new securities. Okay, so basically when a company wants to start getting funds through shares, they sell it using an IPO, initial public offering. But the secondary market is where you buy the shares, you can also sell the shares. There are people like you who are called traders or speculators. They buy and sell securities in this marketplace. This marketplace is not specifically a place. It can be anywhere across the world. You just need an online trading platform to trade in the market. Okay, so why is the stock market needed? So first thing, stock market is needed for companies because when companies want to borrow big amount, and they do not want to go for banks as they do not want to increase their debt in their balance sheet, they go for an initial public offering or new issue of shares. So companies get capital through these shares. Second thing, the stock market is needed for people like you and me because we term stock market as a source of investment. Currently, the inflation rate in India is around 7%, 7% per year, and banks give you only 4% or 3.5% interest. Max to max, if you are a senior citizen, they give you 6% interest. Still, you are not able to beat inflation. However, the stock market, if you are a good and a correct investor, if you put your money in the right place, you can earn around 12 to 13% return in the market. So obviously here, whatever money you are saving, that money is able to beat the inflation by around 5%, because 12 minus 7 is equal to 5%. Third thing, stock market generates a lot of taxes for the government. As the government gets those taxes, they can help us in the end by benefits. And the third thing, so for now, you guys understood why is the stock market needed and what is the stock market and what are shares. So let me make you understand how is the structure of the Indian stock market. So the Indian stock market is divided into two exchanges. First thing is BSE. BSE is the oldest exchange in India, started in 1875. Whereas NSE is relatively a new exchange, but that also many years have been gone past now. The first index of BSE is Sensex. Every day you must be seeing on paper that Sensex hit a high of 1000 points or Sensex duped 1000 points. But what is this Sensex? First thing, let's take the top 31 companies listed on Bombay Stock Exchange. So if you take these 30 companies and the average price, and there are certain other formulas to calculate an index that we will be covering in our other videos. For now, understand that the top 30 companies registered in BSE are called Sensex. And the top 50 companies registered on NSE, they are called as Nifty 50 Index. You have a different Nifty for each sort of companies or each industry. So as a bank, as a banking industry, you will have Bank Nifty. For the pharma industry, you have Pharma Nifty. So always remember that Nifty is an index of top 50 companies in India. Okay. So second thing is what do you need to invest in these shares? Okay. So first thing, to invest in a share market, you need a DMAT account. To buy and sell particular shares in the stock market, you need a DMAT account. What is this DMAT account? It's basically transferring the shares which are in paper form to a dematerialized form. So before this DMAT account and everything came, they were basically paper trading of shares. For now, because of certain reasons, paper trading has been cancelled. So you cannot have, suppose if you have shares at home which are in the form of paper, you need to dematerialize those papers, or if you want to buy those shares, you need a DMAT account. So how does this DMAT account help you? First thing is, there are two types of brokers: full-time service broker and discount brokers. We are full-time service brokers, so we provide you additional services with your DMAT account. Also, which all documents you require to open a DMAT account? So the documents required to open a DMAT account are simple. Like, you need a PAN card, Aadhaar card, passport size photo, and a bank statement of 6 months. all these documents you just submitted to our company, and our company within 15 to 20 minutes of your time will open a DMAT account and give it to your hands. Now when this DMAT account is open, how will you now your question will be, how do I trade in these shares? See, you can trade the shares with using two ways. First thing is your mobile app. We provide you a mobile app where you can just trade the shares through your phone. Also, we provide you a trading software on your computer or your laptop. So you can trade shares in both ways. Now, from what time to what time can you trade these shares? It's very simple. You can trade these shares from 9:15 in the morning to 3:30 in the afternoon or evening. So 3:30 is the closing time for all market orders or limit orders. So how does the share market work now? Very simple way to understand is, suppose there are particular shares in the market which are trading, and you see that these shares have fallen today. Okay, so you see that today, let's just take a live example. IndusInd Bank was trading at 629. Okay, IndusInd Bank as a company falls to 600. You feel that yes, it has fallen to 600. Again, after 3-4 days, it may come back to its original price of 630. So you buy 10 shares of IndusInd Bank for 6,000 rupees. You wait for it to come to 630 and your trade is successful. If your trade is successful, 30 into 10, 300 rupees profit at a 6,000 rupees margin. Imagine you do this every day with a little bit more margin and keep changing, I mean, enter and exit 5 times a day. How much profit you will be earning just by investing in the stock market? So you guys saw, out of 6,000, using a live example, I showed you how to make 300. Okay, imagine you had invested just 50,000 rupees. Okay, so imagine you are investing 50,000 rupees and you get a 10% return. You get 5,000 rupees back as a profit. So to invest and earn money, the main thing required here is a DMAT account. And we at iCap are always ready to help you out here, because we have a dedicated team of relationship managers as well as very experienced traders who are trading from 10 plus years in this market. So to get in touch with us or to open a DMAT account with us, we have a link in the description box. Please click the link. As you click the link, fill in your details. Within 15 minutes, one of our team members will be contacting you and your DMAT account will be ready. Thank you. Please do subscribe and like this channel. We will be coming out with more videos relating how can you actually make more money in the stock market using technical as well as fundamental analysis. So stay tuned. Please click the bell icon so that you get more notifications.